the hearing today and what were the directions passed by the court today?
So today we had filed a writ petition on behalf of the JNU teachers to the limited extent that the police must approach WhatsApp, Facebook, Google and of course the university authority to find out details pertaining to the two WhatsApp groups. One being friends of the RSS and one being unity against the left. It had come to our notice that nothing had been done to the effect of tracing the individuals specifically in that group. We had claimed that there were outsiders in the university and clearly those groups showed that there was some kind of planning for them to have come in from the outside. Today the court has only given us on a limited prayer that we asked for. WhatsApp today came and agreed that they will do whatever they can under law to immediately give the information to the Delhi police regarding the phone numbers, text and metadata of any kind that is available to them which they can procure. The Delhi police has said that they are going to also try, and this has come after the court has passed an order, to try and find out numbers which are clearly available in the public domain in those groups and to go and try and investigate and arrest each one of them and get and seize the phone so that we know who all were in those groups, who all were texting, what was the plan and to what extent this conspiracy can be held to be true. So as far as we are concerned, the petition has been disposed of. The police said they are going to go and inquire. WhatsApp said they will give all information required to the police. And so as Google said, that whatever is stored on their drive, they will try and procure and help the investigation as much as possible. For us it is important because for the teachers face great amount of violence, and for them it is important when they file a criminal complaint this coming file their FIs this coming week, which the police will get to do, they will have an opportunity to use this evidence which the police will procure to make a case that this violence was pre-planned in the country.